On this vote, the yeas are 51, the noes are 49. The motion is agreed to.
Brett Kavanaugh could very well be the next Supreme Court justice after the Senate votes 51 to 49 to advance Kavanaugh's nomination for a final vote, likely set for tomorrow. A source tells ABC News Bay Area professor Christine Blasey Ford did not watch the vote. Ford, who accused Kavanaugh of sexual assault, testified against the nominee last Thursday in front of the Senate Judiciary Committee. Kavanaugh has denied any wrongdoing. Meanwhile, there's no guarantee the senators who supported moving forward will back Kavanaugh on the final vote. Republican Senator Susan Collins of Maine, who voted to advance Kavanaugh, said she will announce her decision on confirmation later Friday. Also voting to move the nomination forward was Democratic Senator Joe Manchin of West Virginia, who had been undecided.